When it comes to math, 20 minutes per day, I would take any day over a 2-hour cram session. It really doesn't take that much if you're consistent. Just a small amount of time per night, depending on the class. Some classes are crazy, but a little bit per night goes a long way.